Hello vlog, I'm famous now.
Audrey Mar vlogs. No, Audrey vlogs, guys, like and subscribe.
We're off to Budapest. We met up with Catherine and we're about to get on our plane. It is almost 10 p.m. here in Roma and we are gonna land I think around midnight and then we're gonna go off to our hotel, get some sleep, wake up and start our first day in Budapest. So here we go. Okay, about to go on the Wizz Air. Let's go. We are at breakfast right now. It's pretty fancy. Let me just give you a little sneak peek of what we got today. Assortment of fruit and my little croissants. Put that over there. Okay, this is a really bad jumble, but we got some eggs and toast. Put some mushrooms. Carrie got
eggs, oh, yes. Toast,
orange fruit. Juice, fruit. We are just loading up. Just look at this place. It is so nice. So nice. We're in Budapest! Right behind us is one of the three parliament buildings. You can see right there.
That's the first place.
That's the first one. And apparently today it would cost $1.8 billion to have built that, which is insane.
Billion?
Billion.
Billion.
Billion. I read that in Andy Steve's book. Thank you, Andy Steve's.
1.8.
She always has a smile. From morning to the night, the perfect poster child that was once in my life. A doll made out of glass, all the friends think that she's great, but I can see through it all and she's about to break.
Of terror right now, and this is where the secret police and like part of the Nazis had their headquarters. So really interesting to see, and also just very informational. So I'm excited for that. And then I need to take a nap after this because we tie. It is 6 o'clock in the morning and we are just doing great. We are about to head off to the bus and here we go. Let's go to the bus.
Let's do this.
Just kidding, we're in the metro. Okay, going on to the metro.
We have traveled land and sea.
But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Hello, everyone. Oh, so sweet, Mo. We are on the Buddha side today. We just took the tour bus and just look behind me at the view. There's one of the three parliament buildings, and there's the river. We're just walking up the stairs of the castle right now. Say hi to Lex! And we're gonna go get a tour of this, so andiamo! So we are in Buda. And that's Pest! Buda Pest! To go off to our dinner boat cruise, Hungarian dinner boat cruise on the river. Carrie and I had to take a little nap from the long day, and now it is Saturday evening, so this is our last night in Budapest, and then tomorrow morning we're gonna fly off. So sad. I love this place so much. It's so beautiful. This is my outfit of the night. Brown riding boots, black jeans, belt, tank top from Zara, jean jacket from Zara, and then my puffy from Costco.